I started this business in 1994. Community Futures helped me get on. The purpose for starting this business was to become financially capable of supporting myself. I love what I do because it allows me the freedom to create, allows me the freedom to learn. Mostly it allows me the freedom to touch lots of people. I believe that if you have a dream of some form of economic security, changing career path and don't know what to do, I would strongly suggest dropping into Cerebral Palsy. Nothing's impossible.